got 7 batters as well. The Giants beat the Saber 1-0. Kishi says he wants to be careful not to catch a cold. Another exhibition game was played today between Hiroshima and SoftBank. Hiroshima starting pitcher with Kui. He had 9 wins last year, hopes to get more than 10 in his 6th professional season. He faced SoftBank slugger Yuki Yanagita, who hit 2 homers the previous day. Yanagita's first time at bat, but Kui struck him out with his signature forkball. Kui also used a forkball to beat Yanagita. They faced each other the 3rd time.